what I want to show you now is how you can sometimes see the fabric through the satin stitch. You can see that line of it there. I had the stitch as dense as I could because any denser and it was causing the fabric and everything to bunch up. But because we're curving the satin stitch on those curves, one side of the satin stitch is a little bit further apart than the other. So all you have to do is get a Sharpie in the same color as your thread. And you can go over it like that. You can see how it fills it in. Easy.